Hey, a little Woody Woodpecker laughter for you guys. Welcome to your Saturday marketing strategy. I just love that bird. They don't make cartoons like that anymore, you know? You know what else just pulled up on my screen that you can't see? Felix the Cat. Remember Felix the Cat? Man, those were some good shows. Anyways, I'm dating myself, right? I want to talk to you guys about humor today and how powerful humor can be. And in my feeble attempt at being funny here. So, this is the thing. People like to laugh. Life is pretty tough. So you want to make sure that when you're on social media, you're positive and getting people laughing. You want them looking forward to what you have to say. So one great way to do that is to use humor in your Facebook posts, even on your business page. It's okay to lighten the mood a little bit sometimes. In fact, I don't think it's a bad idea to have your funny thought of the day, something that you just post once a day that people start to look forward to. Now you might say, well, that sounds great, Ramsey, but I'm not that funny. I'm not that creative. Well, I'm not that creative either. In fact, I remember back in college, we had a Halloween party, and my girlfriend at the time also was not creative, and everyone had all these elaborate costumes. The best we could do is we found some t-shirts, orange t-shirts with a pumpkin face on them. And we were, I don't know, what is that, a pumpkin-faced t-shirt wearers, right? I mean, it wasn't a pumpkin, really. It was pathetic. So I'm not creative. So here's a little trick. You can use other people's creativity, okay? And you can Google stuff like funny things to say on Facebook or, you know, funny Facebook status updates, for example. And it's going to pull up all kinds of cool things that you can post. It's just a funny thought of the day. It doesn't have to be your thought, right? And these are actual, you know, and you can look at these on your own. I'm not going to spend time on it, but these are actual things that people got a lot of response from. Here's an actual Facebook page, right, that also, you know, shows you what other people and how they respond to them. So how cool is that? You don't have to be the funny one. Just spend a couple minutes on Google. Find some cool sites that have some funny things that you like, and bam, throw in your funny thought of the day. It just, you know, it's a great way to get people talking on your page, get them interacting, get them looking forward to what you say, and then you can do some small call to actions that are reminding them that you sell real estate, so that when they're ready to buy or sell a home, they're going to think of you. So hey guys, let's just have some fun out there. And I'll see you guys on next week's tip. I really appreciate you. If you want help with some great resources for this, give me a call, 248-387-9297. And I'll see you guys next week.